going separate ways now, aren't they?
Running in front of us to start its solo display, Spitfire PR19 PM631. And flown today by Wing Commander Paul Godfrey, known as Godders in the business, a hugely experienced individual who joined the Air Force in 1991, and now in his third season with the Battle of Britain Memorial Flight. An opportunity to commemorate poignantly now the 544 airmen who were killed in the Battle of Britain.
He will be moving in a minute.